How did you know about Angie's execution, Leslie?
A messenger came from Ignacy.
What? Why?
He knew I was Lord Douglas's sister-in-law. He said if I didn't bring the disc, Angie would die.
What? Wasn't the disc broken?
I had a fake one, just in case. Good thing it was broken in the fight before Ignacy found out it was fake. Otherwise, he would have realized straight away.
So, what is this code disc?
It's a memento from Lord Douglas.
Really? Why do you have a memento of him, Leslie?
Don't get the wrong impression. It's not what you think. This thing has the stench of blood.
Blood? Is it something to do with Lord Douglas's assassination?
I think we'd best have this conversation after we're out of town.
You're right. It's too dangerous to talk here. Let's go, Lark.
Okay.
We're free! Justice always prevails!
I have to wonder about that.
Nico! Mr. Lark? I'm sorry.
Justice? Who do you think you're kidding, Lagoon the Cursed?
Who said anything about being on the side of justice?
If only the D.Va had your level of reasoning.
I did what I believed was right. I know that Lord Douglas's widow is innocent.
Director! Patriarch Hosea has sent us papers ordering the release of Lord Douglas's widow!
Finally.
I see. So that's why you so rudely barged in here.
You should be thanking us. If we hadn't done something, you would have killed an innocent woman.
Fair enough. I apologize for the discourtesy, Lady Douglas. Guards, escort her home. Leslie and Master Lagoon, please come to the council chambers. I have questions for you and your friends.
Phew! Ouch! I'm getting sick of this. Mr. Lark?
Oh, cheer up, Nico. Just don't let Lark down again, okay? Please?
Riffia?
It's a shame that you're friendly with Lagoon the Cursed. I thought you were the savior of Opalus, Prince Alf.
The one you call Lagoon the Cursed deserves that title as well.
Regardless, could you tell me what just happened? Angie's arrest, trial and execution orders all came so fast. By the time I heard about it, you were already breaking in.
I think it was all just a ploy to get this code disc.
I remember that disc.
Yes, I received it from Lord Douglas 3 years ago when he was assassinated.
Which means... thereafter the information Lord Douglas had on the North Noirism conspiracy with the Senate.
What does that mean?
The Senate is a puppet legislature. The Senate is promised power under the Reductio, but they govern under the Patriarch's guide. It just looks like they're running things on the surface.
Past directors have plotted with the Patriarch to use the QED to remove rivals in exchange for cash. The previous director rose up in revolt against it. He said the Patriarch's influence in the Senate was wrong. He tried to disband the QED.
As a result, the last director, my father, was killed by the QED, and I was elected his replacement.
How is a new representative like you chosen to become the new director?
I bought the votes. I wanted to get closer to the QED to find out the truth behind my father's death. But since my father's death, the Patriarch has skipped over me. He only uses other senators. I decided to do background checks on the senators with connections to the Patriarch.
That's when Lord Douglas was assassinated by the QED.
Oh.
The QED has been after me since the code disc came into my hands. That's why the director ordered me to go undercover and expose the group and its members.
The QED is the Ion Unit, right?
Leslie, is that true?
Yes. But there's no evidence. If I accuse Ignacy, he'll just remove me and that'll be that.
Then what is that code disc?
If we can open this, we might learn the identities of the senators in league with the Patriarch. Perhaps we'll be able to find some incriminating evidence, too.
If we can open this. You haven't checked the contents yet?
I don't know the password. I thought Angie might know something about it. Lord Douglas really loved her after all.
All right. Let me know if she can access anything, Leslie.
Okay. I'll go and see Angie.
Wait! Take me with you! If North Noirism is involved, then it's my business too.
What's this got to do with a naive diva?
I may be naive, but I'm still a diva.
If this has something to do with Ignacy or Hosea, then we want to know too. We're coming with you.
Fine.
I'll wait in the lightship.
Why, Nico? Come with us.
Let him do what he wants.
Thanks, Riffia. Sorry, Mr. Lark.
Maybe he's embarrassed about running away yet again.
Even Nico has to be ashamed at some point.
I'm a little worried about his behavior. I hope he doesn't get any funny ideas.
Nico!
I see what you're saying, but I don't know anything about a password.
Anything can help. Are you sure you didn't hear anything? Some numbers or words?
Come to think of it, my husband said something strange to me once. He told me that if he were to die before me, then I should remember these words.
What did he say?
My heart will always be with you. But those are just words.
He loved you until the end.
Whoa! There's some pretty amazing stuff written in here!
Divas and the QED come from the Republic's predecessor, the City-State Alliance. The Republic was created by North Noirism. According to the Reductio, funds gathered up by the Senate were sent to North Noirism. In return, the Senate was given technology and direction through the Singing Ministry's hymns.
Hey, look! This says that the Patriarch ordered the QED to assassinate the Olkina Diva!
Strange. I always suspected this deep down.
This proves that Hosea knows the Ion Unit is an assassin league.
I'm so ashamed. All this time, I was so ignorant.
What's going on here? Wasn't North Noirism created to protect Imaginal's Law? Does this mean that Imaginal's Law isn't about justice?
Justice? Don't make me laugh.
What?
Did you really think Imaginal's Law was just? Did you have any proof?
But Real's Law will lead to the crystallization of our world.
Is that bad? Does going against bad automatically make something good? It's all how you look at it, isn't it? What's good? What's bad? It's all hilarious to me now.
You're right. I didn't think about it at all. Not one bit.
Really? Honestly, I couldn't care less about Imaginal or Real. But I'm grateful that you saved my sister.
Wait, Leslie! Where are you going?
I'm taking this to the director to find out more details. Without any hard evidence, it looks like I'll have to take this directly to the Patriarch. See you later.
Sister, wait!
I'm sorry for getting you involved in this, Angie, but there's still work I have to do. I won't be coming back soon. Please take care of yourself.
Well, where should we go next, Lark?
Just realize that you have chosen Imaginal's Law. If you've chosen a law, you're my enemy. I'm not the sort to keep my enemies by my side.
Sir Vice knew everything?
Lark?
He didn't seek either Real or Imaginal.
Which means he really didn't need either law?
I don't understand. I thought that I needed Imaginal to stop the crystallization caused by Real. But is there another way? Is that why Sir Vice attacked Okina, and now the Republic?
Guess you'll be wanting to see Vice then.
I don't think he'll want to see us, but he knows something. And I want to find out what that is.
Me too. Why does he reject both Real and Imaginal? I suppose we're taking a more impartial view ourselves now, aren't we?
We'll just have to go and see, right?
Indeed. Let's make for Diamant.
We're leaving, Angie. Sorry, I can't stay longer.
Alf.
I just met with Leslie. She told me everything. She told me what North Noirism has done.
They'll stop at nothing to reach their goals.
When it comes to stopping crystallization, then neither will I.
Doesn't Reel's Law lead to the world becoming crystallized?
Don't try to fool me here. Reel's Law isn't about destruction. I formed a bond with Reel so that our world can survive. The order brought about by Reel will protect all of us.
Come with us, Lark! Alf is trying to lead this world as Reel's Oracle! He's not trying to destroy everything by crystallization.
Imaginal's Law seeks the survival of the human race at the expense of other living things. Trees may rot, water may disappear, animals may become extinct. But if humans survive, it doesn't matter.
I think that's wrong. If we can follow the teachings of Reel's Law, then all living things can survive.
So you're saying that we should all become Reel's puppets?
Lark.
I don't like it. We don't need a guarantee of survival.
So you're going to do what Imaginal tells you to, Lark?
Why do we have to choose between them? Is there no other choice?
That's the law of the gods.
Is it really? Then why does Service reject both?
My brother is ambitious. He just wants to have the world in the palm of his hand. That's why he's starting wars and causing so much senseless death.
I've made my decision, Alf. I'm not just making the easiest choice any longer. It's like Riffia said, I want to save this beautiful world. Those words ring truer to me than any god's law. But we don't know anything. It's ridiculous to expect us to choose anything right now. If that's the rule of the gods, then I'll happily break it.
You're going to choose Riffia again?
It's not like that, Adele. She and I...
You based your actions on Riffia's words. That's the same thing. I want to save the world too. I really do.
Lark doesn't love me, Adele.
Huh?
I was just fumbling alongside him. It's you, Adele.
Don't mock me! Does that make you feel superior? That changes nothing. Lark chose Imaginal's Law, and therefore he chose you! You were granted the unconditional right to be by his side. You've taken for yourself the thing I've always wanted.
Lark's not a thing. He's... Ow!
Oh, sweet Imaginal Diva. You know nothing of pain. You killed my mother and stole Lark. And now you happily look down on me. I'll take your pretty world and spread Reel's Law all over it. Then I'll come for you and you'll have no place to go.
It looks like negotiations have broken down. I will follow the real Diva.
Dinos!
Lark, people need rules. Crystallization is a result of the rules being broken. We have to change how we live. The judgment will be over if we follow Reel's Law, and all life will be saved. The wheels are already turning.
We have to go, Sir Alf.
I'm sorry, Lark, but we'll have to be enemies again.